rain.
Good news! We dodged the basketball showers!
Hooray!
I hate flying!
Easy for you to say, lazy, crazy, daisy fanning. You aren't even cranking.
I don't have any arms, so I can't help you guys.
You know how you could help!
Baseball!
Yay!
Don't hurt her! You know what? I'll crank it.
Guys, what's that
gag
here in front of us? It's huge!
Just like your massive inflated noggin.
And is that a bunk bed on top?
Well, steer away from it. I don't want to crash.
Sure thing.
What do you think that cloud looks like?
I think the cloud looks like a
whopper.
Because I'm not blind.
Well, I think it looks like how big my enormous brain is.
I'm at the
door! Silly Corny! The bugs are our host! And they're just telling us it's time for cake at stake!
I can't understand them!
Not a problem, Nico. My Yoyle Straw can also translate bug ease into English. Watch!
Seven of you are up for elimination.
That was impressive!
Shut up!
What do you mean, so rude? You bought tickets to watch this cake at stake.
Oh, right.
Steven, Edgar, Diego, Lucy, Kramer, Emilio, Morgan.
Whoever gets the most likes gets a prize. Whoever gets the most dislikes is eliminated.
Isn't this thrilling?
Well, let's see who won the prize.
Prize! Prize!
Let's go gambling! Can't stop winning!
Prize.
Congratulations, buddy!
Spin the wheel already, Pin! We don't got all day! Well, since you won't spin it, it looks like you'll win! Excruciating pain for 2,763 years. Sounds fun!
Stop, stop, stop! I have had enough of Pin being the butt of your jokes! I will spin it! Whoops!
Regain your face, your size, and a state-of-the-art mech suit! Oh, my tater!
Pin shall rise! Pin shall rise! Pin shall rise!
Oh, guys, I'm feeling uneasy.
Return of the woe! Return of the woe! Return of the woe!
Yay! I'm back to regular size, and I got my face, and I got my limbs. Oh, wait, they got my face on the wrong side.
Maybe Pin can get her back too.
Oh, you fixed it.
Welcome back! Pin?
Pin, it's so nice you're complete again. What's the first thing you want to do now? Oh, that's an easy one.
Tear down the free smartest who did this to me.
Run!
You need to stop violating cake and steak etiquette, Pencil. Maybe now you'll learn your lesson.
How? Oh my god, they've killed Kenny! So how can we let her suffer such a fate?
Oh yeah, we never let that happen.
Oh, if the bugs are gonna kill us, then we gotta kill the bugs. With Spongy!
Huh?
I'm a eagle.
On to the elimination! We got 57,725 dislikes. You'll get a poisoned instrument if you're safe. Coiny and Pin are the first ones safe.
Now I'm in the final 10? This day just keeps getting better and better!
Tennis ball is also safe with 5K!
Yay!
This is a work of art.
It's adequately funny. C+.
Now we're down to Nickel, Bommy, Fries, and Golf Ball. The lead switched hands between you guys at least 3 times, and all of you got over 10,000 dislikes. You repulsive dislike magnets.
Ironic, you're calling us repulsive.
I wouldn't call our hosts repulsive, Fries.
Nickel is nice, so he's safe.
Woo! Kindness wins again!
Fries is mean, but he's safe.
And it's dead.
Wait, but that means...
It's down to Bommy and Golf Ball.
But I'm so used to getting prizes! This can't be happening!
TB, calculate my chances of winning.
It's 1 out of 11, so 9.090909 repeating percent. But don't you normally like doing the math yourself? Are you nervous?
Not nervous, just verifying. For Spongy to kill the bugs, we need them all in one place. I hear they like sugar.
I got you covered.
Perfect. Place them where Spongy's gonna land.
Pink, keep
going!
Here we go, here we go! Save some for me!
Okay, now back up!
That's why I love Nestle Crunch!
So, who's eliminated?
Golf ball, don't you see? Our host has been killed!
No matter, we've been through this before. Come host now!
But Golfy, who the heck is my next meal?
Who's calling me?
Wait, perfect! You can't forget to!
What's that noise? Start cranking!
What? I can't hear you!
Start cranking!
Oh right, how could I forget?
Phew! That was too close.
I'm gossiping about this. Hey BFF, you would not believe what I just saw.
No way, bestie, spill the beans!
Was that Barfak's voice? But isn't she?
Spongy just died.
For real? Hold on, my friends broke their bones. Call you back.
Sure, see you later.
Enough dying! Who's eliminated?
Well, all the books are dead, and Barfak picked up the phone, so I guess she's the host?
Awesome!
Wait, excuse me. Out of my way. Hold on.
I'd love to host! Let's reveal the votes!
Golf ball. I don't really know you, but you are eliminated!
What? But I'm the worldly team leader.
No, not Golfy.
Wow, this is like gonna be so satisfying.
Tennis friend, keep inventing devices. That's how you can win this for the both of us. Now my chances of winning were from 9.09 per repeating percent to 0.000%. Wait, is that a golf club?
Awesome! Another team no-namer.
Oh, great.
Like, now that stupid bozo-brain bossy butt is gone, spin the, like, wheel to choose the contest.
Yay! Match is back!
Get out of here, Match. I'm the host now.
But I gotta do this for Free Smart, and I wanna, like, see Pence.
Rules are rules.
Why don't we have everybody in the locker of losers host?
Okay.
Yay!
But seriously, spin that contest wheel already.
Guys?
Oh my gosh! Band flute!
I'm dead!
Oh my gosh, you're alive! But we paid a lot for that poster, so...
Enough killing! I would never advocate for that!
The one atop the spire, silly!
Since the bed only fits two, you'll have to split into five pairs to compete.
Sounds good. Pit, wanna form a team?
Of course!
Oh my gumdrop, Free Smart! We gotta form a team!
You can't have all four members on one team. You have to split up.
Darn! Well, Pencil's dead and Needle's the rookie, so we can do a team of me and Book!
Gee, thanks!
Aw, man. Without my Golfy by my side, who could I possibly team with?
Why not me? I have the same shape and limbs as her.
I guess you'll do.
Woo! I feel so appreciated right now.
Wait, but that means I have to team with... the kidnapper!
You literally tried to murder me.
Yo, weaklings, have you all formed teams yet?
Yeah!
Then let's crash that bunk bed!
Okay!
Helicopter, helicopter!
We're here!
So, let's go over the rules. Get to the bunk bed on the top of the spire. There will be five floating islands along the way.
Don't slow down, because a certain someone sure doesn't like trespassers!
Who's that?
Silly question! Anyway, the last team to get to the end will be sleep-deprived and up for elimination!
Only two people in danger? That's so few!
But how will we get to Island 1?
Wade, who asked that question?
Me, the only ball with lines.
Well, only ball with lines. Figure it out yourself! 3, 2, 1, go!
Objection!
Believe it, Pointy? Now that I have wheels, we're in first!
No, Ben, we're in last.
Aw, oh, man.
Climb that spire, Bommy. The bunk beds are probably in the air.
Whoa. I'm not your servant. You do it.
Well, I sure as dirt ain't listening to you.
No way.
We gotta go for the vines, Ruby.
Oh, yeah, made it here first. Those who are green are Speedy Machine.
Really? That rule doesn't apply to everyone, huh?
Oh, my words, we left our dear rookie behind.
Well, Pencil always promised me that if she ever died, we could bury her in the Free Smart Super Coffin.
Pencil wanted to be buried in a coffin with a rocket engine?
Of course. What's this? Put Pencil inside.
Hello, contestants! I'm Donut, first boot of BFDIA, and welcome to my island. As a prize for getting here, you may take a blanket.
Oh, my blacksmith, Donut! I haven't seen you since the days you said...
No. That's me, all right. On this island, your goal is to fill these jetpacks with fuel and try to use them to fly to Island 2.
Oh, sounds delightful. Now, where could I find this fuel you speak of?
Hey, Pin, can your mech suit climb vines?
It can.
Oh, my felt. We're falling behind.
Stop shaking me. Stop shaking me. I mean, we're the only team with no arms anyway. What did you expect?
Wait, I know what to do. I invented metal to bust glue.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Now, between the two of us, we have four limbs.
Oh, yeah.
You have arms, so you should climb.
I'm not gonna.
What do you do it for? One of my fries.
No, I hate fries.
Want more? Come and get it!
Oh my gosh!
We've reached Island 1!
So have we! Sugar Crash!
Welcome to Donut Island, Teams 2 and 3! Ruby, Book, Fries, Bommy, long time no see!
Indeed! And I think your island is...
tasty!
Book, Donut said we have to fill these jetpacks with fuel, but I can't find any!
Needle, there's no fuel on Donut Island! It's cherry! I'm excited we get to compete again.
And I'm excited for revenge.
But wait, your power cable.
Huh?
Go figure. I'd like to order 2,763 extension cables.
Thank you for your order.
I built an ecosystem-destroying oil rig to extract jelly filling as fast as possible.
And I built, well, I'm not really sure how to contribute.
You could suck the pollution out of the air with this straw. It's done. Nickel, let's go.
Sure thing.
Ooh, I want to use the oil rig too.
Would you look at that? Our only arms team soars to first place. Congratulations, Tennis Ball and Nickel.
Why, thank you, Donut. You know, I haven't heard much from you since you said...
No!
But you don't make a bad host after all.
Huh.
The coin and ball already finished. Bommy, wake up. I need your help. Get digging, Bommy. The ingredients are probably underground.
Book, how does this jetpack look?
Wow, you got it so full, Ruby. Let's find Island 2 now.
Yay!
Oh, man, you guys are so fast. If only I had a living team member.
Yeah, well, be sure to give Pencil a stern talking to at the next Alliance meeting.
Ooh,
these must be the extension cables. Not evil, Thiefy. You're all plugged in now.
It's working.
Bye. Ooh, what a picturesque island. And it's got a vat of anti-poison on it.
But who's hosting this island? Oh, it's you. Fine, I'll take a pillow.
Wow, there's more of me out there? Fascinating.
But wait, how could Dora host an island? Doesn't she eat?
Don't say it.
Looks like someone's got the munchies.
What an unhinged host we have here. And I'm referring to her jaw, not her mind.
Dora, you know you won't be able to taste any of the islands through the metal walls, right?
We have to eat an island to ascend? I don't like the sound of that. Oh, great. You're here too now. What's with your friend?
Sugar Crash.
We're flying! Whee!
Yes, you are, Ruby!
From here, we can see the pink frosted mountains, the glazed hill!
Level 1 Gat!
The donut sinkholes, needy! Whoa! What's happening? Are you sure the fuel you collected was pure jelly filling?
I think so. It was from TV's oil rig.
Oil rig? That garbage is polluted.
Polluted? No!
Yes.
Finally done! Oh no, they're doomed! To become a Free Smart member, one must show an act of sacrifice!
Watch where you're going!
Oh, I know where I'm going!
Wait! Needle threw her jetpack at us! Catch it! Next time, think twice before shrinking my body! Die! I can't believe that just happened.
Let's give up.
Yeah.
Wake up!
Where am I?
Eat an island!
No! That sounds disgusting! You do it!
Eat another sugary fry! Okay.
Wanna eat an island?
I would, but my doctor says I'm allergic to minerals. Ooh, how about this? I'll cook and season an island, which will make it super appetizing for you to eat.
Oh, okay.
Disgusting!
An awful chemically aftertaste.
Really? Well, try to stomach it. It's like they always say, vegetables are good for you, and grass is basically vegetables, right? Wait, what's the sound?
Free Smart's back! And back to life!
Huh?
Where am I?
You're on Dora's Island, and I'm your team member!
Gotta eat! I feel better.
Side effects of anti-poison. You know, I would know.
Weird.
No way! Dora, you're still alive!
Hey, Teardrop! What do you want us to do on this island? What?
Rise! Teardrop is saying there's a lot of water bugs on this island whose blabbering is annoying the other droplets!
So you want us
to... wants us to make the chatterboxes shut up, and then her cousin droplets will give you a gift to say thanks!
I can't believe we were so far ahead, and now we're dead last.
It's over. Oh, it's really over. What's that?
They remembered us. Swim up the stream, you guys.
It's the Free Smart comeback of the century.
We have to eat islands.
Yeah, like them.
Take tastes bad! Tastes bad!
It does? Probably because of all that gunk in your mouth. Let's brush it out. Faster, 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 faster!
Oh, hey, did you know that bees can recognize faces? I read somewhere that
Yo,
that was
Whistle,
so cool.
You're being bees, obnoxious. I tried hunting local farms, Honey Drop doesn't like that.
Yeah, it's time to be quiet.
Oh, yeah, what if I don't want to be quiet?
Yay! FreeSmart is back together again!
Well, we're not all back. Aren't you forgetting someone?
Wait, you don't mean... No, I get it.
What's up, guys? I'm back!
Yay! Bubble's back!
I promised not to pop her!
Glad to hear it, Needy!
Alright, why don't we stick together now?
Then what do you want from us? Pop,
pop. Wait! Eden Island? I already did that, see? You were saying?
Are you done brushing?
Only like 2% the way there.
Do you like it?
Doesn't look like it. It's 90% dirt.
Well, if you don't like it, garbage disposal.
Hooray! Awesome.
Zap!
We're here.
I'm at the door!
Oh, my bubble blower! Is this Teardrop's Island?
I miss DD.
Well, oh, look! There's a Teardrop family reunion happening over there! Let's check it out!
Why, hello there, you one distinguished guest! Two distinguished guests!
Oh, hey there! Did you know I've been scrubbing yo-yo toilets for years? It's a tough job, but someone's gotta do it. Speaking of scrubbing, have you ever noticed how many different-
I'm at the door!
Huh?
I think Coffee Drop is thankful you got rid of that obnoxious brush.
You're welcome, Coffee. But what do I do with this microphone?
And what do I do with the helium tank?
I'm dumb and I eat gumdrops. Ow!
No, here's how you use it.
Hooray!
Oh, evil lady's here. Are my teeth clean enough yet?
Just a little more. Oh, this brush isn't bad. Now your teeth are clean and shiny. Thanks, DB.
Woohoo!
No time to talk.
Freesmarters are getting away! This is unacceptable!
You know what's actually unacceptable? You're not listening to my dream where 30 giraffes stampeded into my bed and stole my socks, so I had to go to the store and buy more, but they ran out so they burned to the ground.
These are the springy shoes Bubbles always wanted!
Yo, my mint! Is that the shipwreck from that urban legend?
You mean how Teardrop was a pirate?
Yeah. Here. Get a photo of me with the ship!
For sure. But first, I need to back up.
You know, I've been really thinking about my own mortality lately. I keep getting this feeling that I'm about to die soon. Did you know that statistically, people are more likely to die from being run over by a...
Say cheese! Aw, man, this photo's ruined!
Can I see the picture?
Sure, but first, this milk drop gave me rockets.
Whoa, what does this button do? What is this place?
It's like my magic factory, you coinster. It's where they build more of, like, me.
Really?
Yeah.
Gross.
Hey. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What? Yeah.
Girl.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yay.
Stop.
Why? Cuz.
No.
Yes.
Hey.
What?
Weird. Jerk.
Hey.
Tiny.
Pencil.
Pen. Ruby.
Anyway, what do we do here?
Oh, well, first off, welcome to, like, my beautiful island. Feel free to pick up, like, a nightcap for catching Z's. The challenge is to, like, build a raft to ride the volcano to, like, the next island. Got that?
Yeah, I guess.
But also, like, OMG, Pence, I haven't seen you in, like, forever. We have, like, so much to, like, talk about.
Hey, Match, I guess we could, but I'm kind of busy.
Oh.
Well, then, let's make that wreck.
Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can! Scoop, Muck, and Dizzy, and Rolly too. Lofty and Wendy, join the crew.
Do we have to do that too?
Well, you guys are like my BFFs, so I'll let you in on a little secret.
There's an extra raft near the shipwreck on Teardrop's Island.
Ooh. Higher, Bonnie, higher! I can almost smell the sweetness of Matches Island.
This island smells rancid.
Hey!
Yeah?
Hey!
Ow. Be more careful.
We made it!
Girl?
Yay!
Awesome.
Now don't kill me again.
If you say so.
Grr squared. Whatever. How about this?
Snatch.
Nice bounce, Jiggle Boy.
Yeah, don't call me that.
Team Kidnapper is back!
Max, you're just an object with stupid, ugly red hair.
Well, at least I can say I'm not like a pinhead.
Max, your friends are jumping off a cliff.
Oh, I'm well aware.
Hello there, Teardrop, my former squashy grape. Need anything from us?
You know what that ticking sound that just never stops? It's like a built-in measure. Speaking sound, have you heard of something alive? Oh, wait, and together, they're just explosive.
You want us to tell them to be quiet? Got it.
Oh, time. I'm always coming down, but she knows how
to
deal with
it. We're here to save you. Nicole, do your thing. This must be Matches Island.
Now our raft is done.
Sharing is caring.
Hey, it would be sharing if you like ripped it in half and gave us the other half, because sharing is when both people get something. This is just stealing.
Whatever.
Wait, Whale Bunchers have to stick together.
Lame.
Thanks, Bommy.
All right, Free Smarters, where do you think the extra raft would be? Madge said it was around the ship, so I'll check the bow.
I'll check the foremast.
I'll check the deck.
I'll check the inside.
I'll check the after peek.
I didn't find anything.
Bubble?
I was too scared to go inside.
TB, are you sad GB's gone?
Yeah, it is sad. Although, the extra space lets me hone in my own building skills. Like this.
Nice! Let's ride it up the volcano!
Welcome to the most colorful island. Pick up a bedtime story.
Welcome, Jake!
I love reading bedtime stories!
Wait, does this island make all of us sound like this?
I hope not. That's better. So, Puffball the Backstabber, we meet again!
So we do! You're now within earshot of the bunk bed. Your task is to sing a lullaby. If I like it, the puppy platform will rise, and you'll be able to step into bed. That's the finish line.
Ooh, a lullaby? I wanna try!
That was horrible!
Okay!
Let me try.
Goo goo gaga. I'm a baby. Wah, wah. I want milky milk. I'm 3 years old.
That was so off topic, Fries. Give me the mic.
I don't want to go in.
You only live once.
That must mean the raft is under the ship. Nice. Let's just get out of here.
Look, trap door.
I got it.
Heck no!
Pencil! Out! Everyone out!
Thank you.
But wait, where's Book?
She made a noble sacrifice. We gotta move on.
Wait!
I made it!
Yay!
Oh, there's the raft.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
That was atrocious.
Aw.
Who's next?
We are.
Ow. That wasn't very lullaby-like.
But look, it worked, so you pass.
It's the bunk bed!
You can get in first, TB. You earned it.
Yay! This is for you, Golfy.
Tennis Ball and Nickel are the first team to get in the bunk bed. They are safe.
We're back!
Yay! Free Smart stays on top!
But what rank are we now?
You're on the bottom. The last two ranks. Nobody's behind you. Yeah.
Oh.
Well, no time for crying. We got the raft you told us about.
Yoyo cake. Wait, let Bubble say it.
Yoyo cake.
Let's go.
Puffball.
Wow, your song improved.
You know, maybe we don't need to kidnap and murder each other.
Go to bed. Mommy and Fries are safe at second place. Which means it's down to Coiny and Pin and the Free Smart teams. Who will survive? Find out after the break.
Break.
We're back.
Maybe I should try singing this time.
Take it away.
Terrible! You have learned nothing!
Well, then it's my turn to sing, right? One sheep, two sheep, red sheep, blue sheep!
Stop! A team cannot sing twice in a row if there are other teams ready to go!
But there aren't?
Oh, but there are!
No!
And now it's time for us to get in the bunk bed we deserve! Hit it, Pencil!
Gulp. I have no idea what to sing, do you?
I've got something up my sleeve.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. I've still commitments while I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up.
That was beautiful. You pass.
Yay! I owe you a big one, Needle.
Pencil and Needle, safe at third place. Now only two teams have not finished.
Now it's our turn.
No.
By the rules, you can't sing twice until we get a chance to sing.
Grrr. Rules or your royals?
Please sing when you are ready.
It's us versus them, Book. This is our shot to remove our biggest rival from the game.
But do we even know what to sing? I'm not a lyrics booklet.
What about spongy cake?
No, I've got a...
We don't have all day.
I've got a backup plan.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
They've resorted to stealing my song.
Wait, are you good?
This is completely unacceptable. You can't claim someone else's song as your own. That completely ruins the game.
I liked the sound of that remix. You pass.
Yay!
We did it!
Yo-yo cake.
That's...
Ah!
Free Smart, you fool. You have crossed far too many lines. You ripped off my face. You crushed my body. You didn't let Ice Cube come swing with me. And now you have the gall to steal my song? No wonder your team name abbreviates to Fart. It's time you feel my pain. It's time you feel the gravity of all the atrocities you have inflicted upon me. Ruby and Book, I have no remorse in saying that you are up for elimination.
Whoa, yum. What just happened? Pin, do you know-
Mary had a little lamb.
Good.
Yeah, I won't question it.
Mary had a little lamb.